you can record different actions on different tags and use them at the same time.